And with qualifying complete, let's review our top three today.
Bottas, Hamilton, and Max Verstappen.
With qualifying complete, all that remains is the main event. We'll be live and uninterrupted for the Grand Prix tomorrow, so make sure you join us then.
The fans really seem to enjoy that.
You made it look easy.
Who would you say is your biggest rival at the moment? There's quite a buzz around this team at the moment. What are your...
Appreciate your time.
Let's take a quick look at the grid lineup for today's race. Good job yesterday from Valtteri Bottas. The fence starts from pole position, and it's Lewis Hamilton alongside. Moving on to the rest of the grid, we have Verstappen, Ricciardo, Lando Norris, and Sainz, Russell, Moore, Perez, and Kimi Raikkonen, Stroll, Vettel, Antonio Giovinazzi, and Mick Schumacher. Leclerc, they'll be starting further back after an earlier grid penalty. Latifi, Yuki Tsunoda, and Nikita Mazepin. Gasly and Esteban Ocon rounds off the grid. And with preparations almost complete, let's head down to the track.
Monitoring somewhere on the ICE. Be aware that we will start to see a loss of power.
Thank you.
Okay, pick up rubber and bring it home.
So Mercedes have won it, and what a great race it was. What do you think it was, Ant, that gave them the edge over the competition today?
Well, I think it was clear what the main contributing factor out on the track was today, speed. I know it sounds like an obvious thing to say, Crofty, but fast cars win races, and we saw that today with our winner.
After an excellent performance at the Grand Prix, I'm sure there'll be plenty of celebrations tonight amongst the Mercedes team, and they certainly deserve it. Time to see how this result affects the Drivers' Championship. It's a great result for Lewis Hamilton, who moves further ahead at the top of the table. So, Anthony Davidson, who would you rank as your driver of the day?
I'll probably go for Pierre Gasly. The team did a good job with the strategy to put him in amongst the pack, but it's the driver's job to capitalise on those opportunities, and he did so with a lot of skill.
It's time to check out the constructors' standings. Mercedes continue to extend their lead. Meanwhile, good work from Aston Martin this weekend, who pushed themselves further up the order. I'm equal parts exhausted and elated with this weekend of Formula One. Be sure to join us for the next one.
You're beating all expectations. Would you say we all underestimated you? That was a close finish. How are things between the two of you?
Appreciate your time.